Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Bammy Awogbami. Guess who's back? Actually, I haven't been gone for that long. I just been showing you guys travel vlog. And I'm sorry, just in case you haven't catch up on my travel vlog, go watch it. You know, I'm gonna put the cards just about there. Anyway, thank you very much. I'm gonna annoy somebody here. Anyway, thank you very much for clicking on this video to watch. Just in case you're new to my channel, it's Bammy, B-A-M-M-Y, not B-A-M-I, full stop. Anyway, so today I've got like actually, before I introduce my friend, you guys already seen it, but this was like 2 years ago. So I'm done with uni, so can I get a round of applause for that? Thank you very much. Woo! So I'm done with uni, I've just got exams left. So now that I'm going to be like a little bit less busy, I'm thinking of start uploading twice or three times a week. I don't know about dear, but most likely two, but three is like I'm pushing it. I'm just trying to plan with myself just to see how it's going to work. And obviously I'm working as well. I'm kind of like full time working, but I want to start uploading more content to you guys because you guys are showing me so much love on Instagram, on Snapchat. And if you're not following me on this platform, gonna leave the name right there. You just follow because you get to know what's happening in my life day to day. You know what I'm saying? You're actually annoying. So anyway, what more have I got to say? And yeah, thank you very much for getting me to 140 subscribers. I was requesting for 140 and you guys got me there. So let's try and get me to 200. Why do I always clap my hands? I'm noticing all my videos I'm editing.
You ratchet. I'm
all right. This is my ratchet video.
You
yeah,
ratchet.
This is
you got the red.
Tatiana, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I need to stop doing this because it's a bad habit. Anyway, you guys try and get me to 200 subscribers. Thank you very much. Don't forget to share this video. And let's just anyway, let me just invite the person. So
I need no introduction. I am here. Hi guys.
Wow, you gonna do me like that? You gonna do me like that?
Okay, we can edit it anyway.
Okay, so this is Ifeanyi for those of you that we don't know him.
I'm back. You know, we got a baby boys.
What did you say?
See, if you watch the videos, you know what I said.
What did you say?
Maturity. You'll see in editing.
Wow, sweet editing. Anyway,
wait, I want to do it again. Anyway, I can keep on going because you can just edit it.
Don't give me more job, bro.
It can be bloopers.
This is your long legs. Don't give me more job, please. Don't give me more job. What look are you going for?
So what I'm basically gonna do, I'm gonna try and give a bit of a contour, a bit of baking, try and give you an uplifted face, you know, make you look a bit younger and fresher.
A bit of so what do I look like before?
Madame, don't worry. I'm going to give you a bit of smoky eye. I don't know what colours you have here, but I'll think of the three colours I want to use. And then, I don't know. Maybe I'll do your eyebrows as well.
My eyebrows are good, but yeah, I usually do my brows either way. So it doesn't have stats. The brushes are over there, by the way. The brushes are over there.
I use my hand for everything.
Oh, whoa, okay.
I know, the blending.
You brush your hands?
Yes.
You hit CR.
Even hotter. The look will be hotter.
I just supposed to see. I didn't even know. Please don't go and put paper for my eyes. I'll cost you. Don't go and put paper for my eyes. Please, can you use brush? I did not wash my brush because of you. So that just in case you mess up with something. Don't put paper for my eyes, please. I don't like this. I don't think I'd ever let someone do my makeup after this.
Look, I haven't even covered the whole face yet. Hey, what did I not say? I want to hear pink.
That's enough. It's like you don't, you're closing your eyes like you don't know when it's coming. Okay. Why you've done this now? Someone is not finding it to end. I think it's dry actually. I didn't even use any. Let me just shush. Let me clean.
So. Now what we need is foundation. So we are using NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat foundation. I'm just doing this because it's what YouTubers do. I know you can't see it. Anyway. So See, if I was using my finger now, I could just, you know, blend it all in.
Yes, do MUs do whatever they want to do, man.
So I'm going to use this brush. I know this is not what it's meant for, but you know.
My brush! I put it on Sunday!
This is for the
fact. I'm scared! I'm gonna use that brush instead of brush!
I know, but you should actually use what I've got.
No, search properly, search. That's not the brush, allow it. Look, I can't be asked to search for makeup brushes.
So, we're almost done with the foundation. Full coverage.
How do you know? Does it say so?
I don't need all these questions. Let me see.
Okay. So what's this technique that you're doing?
This technique?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just, you know, massaging it in.
Oh! You're massaging it in.
Don't worry, when the blending and everything comes.
Oh, right? Wow. Okay. You think?
Hey, everyone thinks I'm MEA by mouth. You don't know. You don't know. You go see today. Gonna use Elf 16 hour camo concealer. It's good.
Don't poke my eye.
Close that. By the end of this, it will be puffy. Okay. Okay. I'm not going to put a full contour. So. Don't worry, I'll come and blend it soon. Just to let you know, the lighting situation is very poor, so it's hard to see. But...
Excuse me?
Here is nice.
You cannot see.
But here, because of all this light here, it's dark on this side.
Okay, there we go.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I break my neck in the process.
Yeah, that's what it has to do to look this good.
You know. So, when the neck is broken, what head? How would I wear the makeup?
Where
oh my god.
I can't. Abby, where else?
Now I know my enemies, God. I can God, thank you for showing me this one. Now I know my enemies in the car. How the hedge of swords is living.
That's how I'll be the one. That's how I'll be the one.
I didn't even tell him to twist my neck.
I said move it. Look, move it like this.
Yeah.
Is my neck gone?
What you mean like this? Mm-mm.
See, take this it back. I don't work with these type of clients. You see these clients? Hey.
Aqua. I've never met.
Anyway.
What aqua means?
Google it.
I don't even know how to spell it.
Well, that's your own.
Wow. This makeup artist, man. Wow. You can't even have a conversation with them.
So. For our smoky eye, we're going to use these three. This being the darker option, this being the mid-tone, and the light corner. And then I might use one of these just for some extra color on the inside eye. Right. Ooh, yes, I'm getting smoke. Yeah, since you can't see that far.
Who's there?
Hi.
You haven't added any color.
Where's that my eyeliner?
You mean the pencil?
Mm-hmm, that's it. Yeah. It's being smart.
You know, I wasn't expecting this. I thought I was going to use my eyes. Let me close my eyes.
It's being smart. Mm-hmm. It's like the auntie. It's too much. Hey, just like the aunties anyway. I should have used the eyeliner.
Jesus, Lord, I have mercy.
This is the hardest part anyway, so.
Yeah, I closed my eyes now. Oh, shush.
Okay. I know you're dying to see it.
I don't really wear eyeliner. Like, you actually the first one to see this.
It needs some filling in. If I had the eye pencil, I could have just followed the line.
What line are you following?
I don't know if this is turquoise. I don't know if it's blue.
It's always weird, but what are you using it for?
We're going to do an outline of the lip now.
Yeah, so you're going to line my lip with blue.
But we're going to use purple lipstick for contrast.
Oh, wow. But yes, guys, this is my lips at the moment.
Watch what happens. Coverage. So
what is that?
The lip.
Oh, wow. Oh, we're done.
So, close lips.
I did a maladu.
Yeah, it looked very good.
Come on, let me know what maladu is.
Nobody knows what that means.
Sure, some people should. Yeah. Maybe see what she about me do.
Maybe I'll keep like this. Just get the look. I'll decide later if I want to conceal or not. Corner highlight, like that's so average. Comment down below if I should use golden highlight next time.
I'm not doing this again, you hell to the well,
that's what you think.
You've ruined my life. I'm not wearing my makeup to church on Sunday. What do you want me to do? Wow!
It was tired before. It was tighter before.
If I this is like exercise, I beg.
This is not tight.
Okay.
See? Unwilling participant. You see that? Subtle. You don't want to be shining like one glow stick.
Wait, are you done with my brows?
Yeah, I decided not to do concealer and everything.
But did you are you expensive?
No.
Oh, you just wanted...
I feel like they're full enough.
Oh, wow.
And now I just made them look neater.
No mascara, no nothing, we don't, like, lashes okay.
I'm trying to take away from the eye.
Oh. Okay. So we done now? I'm
going to use the fixing spray. 3, 2, 1.
So are we done?
Well, I just put the spray.
Oh, wow.
I forgot to do the powder and the baking. Hey, here's the powder.
I put everything down for you. You just a fake makeup artist. I put everything down.
I'm thinking something was missing. Hey, I need cotton. I need to sew out this lip as well. Anyway, guys, get a close up look.
So, guys, this is the final look. Can you like sort of the? So, guys, this is the final look.
Yes.
Wow, the lips!
Statement. The auntie mole.
Mm-hmm. Correct.
So, okay. Let me ask you a question. Yeah, sit down. Let's do some Q&A. Make robots.
That's
the baddest in town.
The original.
Before the original, even the originists.
I'm telling you.
Oh, you are the originist.
Before there were makeup artists.
There was me. You. That's right. Hey.
Correct.
Ashamed baddest. I'm liking this
look. No, I'm not Bob Risky.
Okay, the question is, okay.
Let me come back. So we're about the same height.
If we were to go out together, will you let me go like this?
100%. 100%.
You will let me go like this?
Yes.
So I look okay in your eyes. Look.
Beauty is within. This outside exterior makeup.
I'm looking for a husband. So.
And if you can't love you with this face of makeup, he's not the one for you. Words of wisdom.
So you're very proud of yourself.
In fact, I forgot you can see me as well. Never
mind. Oh, my mom is there. What would you rate yourself?
For this makeup?
Yeah.
A solid 8 at least.
Hey there, guys. Let me go open the door for my mom. I don't know what mom is going to say. Hey there.
Ooh. Back. So, I would let you go out like this. I feel like if it was my girlfriend going out like this, I'll go out with her like that.
How's my girlfriend watching this video?
I wouldn't say I like the makeup particularly, however, I let her do it. It's
so you let her go like this?
It's her face. What's my
Hello, guys. Wow. Hello, guys.
So you want someone that be controlling your makeup, your clothes, everything? Anyway,
that's all. Don't want a guy to control. What do I like? Not like a dog. Even dog can't control dog. So,
I control dogs.
Guys, comment down below what you think about my lip. I don't even know what I like. Let me even look at this mirror well.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you got the whole foundation, right?
Cool.
Yeah, I wish you knew about the eyeliner, but you just didn't set it. The lip, I don't know what's going on. Why is there?
Do you know what the lip was? It's meant to be a statement. It's meant to be a statement.
This is not London Fashion Week.
You're not. Look, so the whole theme for this makeup was, as I said, 12-year-old let loose with their mum's makeup bag.
No,
I'm not talking about these new age 12-year-olds that you know that'll be watching makeup tutorial from the age of 2. I mean. The real old school 12-year-olds. You know those ones that they'll be hiding to put their mom's lipstick on? Those ones, so you know they'll just do real quick. This is what it's meant to represent. You know, it's not
But that's what
perfection.
You said in the beginning though.
It's not about precision. I never told you the message. I said I'm just gonna give you smoky eye. Do foundation.
Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching.
Comment down below if I actually did change my mind or she just misinterpreted me.
Excuse me, you changed your mind. Even my mom was shocked when she saw me, she was like, this is my daughter.
She probably was like, oh my gosh, this is so good. Was she not?
No, she wasn't. Okay,
anyway.
You want to do the outro?
Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next week.
Yeah. I remember.
See you next week.
I've got exams, so I don't
remember. Subscribe, click the button, press the bell.
Oh, check it out.
Bye, guys.
I know you wanted to do that all your life.